Tio Ed.
Luna?
Luna?
Luna. No, don't you walk away from me like that. Hershey waffles.
What the? It's New York! What the?
Luna. Luna.
Alright, Luna.
Why is she so mad? What is she doing? Watch, she's gonna start barking at me. Just look. Just look, watch, I'm gonna prop the camera. Watch her bark at me when I go upstairs, watch. So today we're going to be making a fort, and Luna the Funa here, that was just a little part, an intro of Luna. So this is how the fort is going to look, and we're going to remake it. So this is how you make a perfect, amazing, sleeping fort. Alright, first, you need pillows. Okay, so here's another pillow, more pillows, me. Okay, so what you need to do, you need to make them into perfect rectangle bed. So, you have to go this out. Oh no! Okay, I'm gonna make a camera
to where you can hear me. Okay.
So we need to assort the pillars. Like how you work. So you need to get the biggest pillow you have. And you need to go and put it somewhere. Now, second part, you need to get these two pillows and you need to put them in here. Okay, now you have to get two more pillows that fit in here. first need to find a spot that I can fit in. Second, when you want to be, I need to protect yourself from the cold.
Alright, so you should end up with something like this.
To where you can...
Alright, now you need to put the top part.
So, you need to get a big blanket. It's that big. And you need to...
Okay, we've got the top part. Now, there's always a little hole right here. So now all you have to do is just get this pillow, a light pillow, and you have to put it right there. Okay, so now... you're pretty much done, but all you have to do is you have to get a top blanket.
And you have to get a blanket, and you have to do this. Done it. Wait a second, I forgot to do something.
To the inside. You have to get a sheet and put it all over the stuff.
Stick it inside of there, and then okay. So that. Okay. So once you've got that, then you want to kind of get the extras and put it right there. Okay. Okay.
All right, now we want to do the spare blanket.
Done.
We have to get one more big blanket to put on the bottom part. Now let's search. Let's use this one. Alright, depending on how long you are and how like small you are and stuff like that, you need to make your fort bigger. Alright, so now all you have to do is add the insides. So, you just have to add the extras. So, here is my pillow. So I can lay on the pillow. Alright. to get your pillow, and you have to put it right there, and then you get your blanket, then you sleep with that, but I'm not gonna put that in. So let's do something called cinematics. If you like this video, please do press that like button, leave a thumbs up if you do use the fort idea. Find a little spot, put some blankets on it, and boom, you're done. Sleep in it, watch YouTube in it, watch Luna the Funa on it. It is fun. Bye.